I'm still a bandit. There ain't no doubt about that.
I want both those sons of bitches dead!
Over a few bottles of booze?
I reckon.
Come on, let's get up there.
A pleasure, as always, gentlemen. I think you have it from here.
Come on. We got two halfway up the canyon to deal with.
Lindo,
Hugo out there, eh? Very nice.
We're gonna have to shoot our way up there!
All good?
Wouldn't go that far.
The camp's up this way. Come on. Okay.
Take him down!
Goddamn army of these bastards! How much is Sean? Bounty.
Maybe we should turn him in ourselves.
Still.
Dynamite be safer.
Yeah. Let's be quiet and hope they don't come out.
Let's get this over with. Okay. Get in a bit closer and then throw it into the cave.
Here they come!
Thank you.
Charles, you see any more of them?
Not for now. Come on, let's get that poor girl out of the cage.
Please don't kill me.
Just calm down. Annisburg, right?
Yes. They
It's okay, miss.
The others, they killed them.
You're safe now. Just try to breathe.
They're animals.
I know. It's all right, miss.
Why would they?
Some folks is just evil. Ain't no point trying to explain it.
I haven't slept in days.
I know. What's your name, miss? It's okay.
Meredith.
You're gonna be home soon, Meredith. And this will all be over.
Thank you.
Where in Annisburg?
One of the mining cottages. If you get me to the main street, I can show you from there.
Okay. Just try to relax now.
Just head for the main street. It'll be easier to walk from.
If you ain't gonna be civilized about this.
One, two, three. You are quick. You could climb into the back of that wagon.
The early train to San Denis.
Okay. Better get a move on then.
Stay quiet. Our head office will send me back to get you.
Hey, 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 hey! Hold it right there!
Weapons on the ground and hands in the air.
Easy now, fellas.
Now! We won't tell you again!
Thank you. Valentine is right around that mountain.
Okay. Like I said, I'll handle this. Come on.
Those are up, boys.
There you go.
Wants to be the Messiah. Not me. Nor do I want to be this Dutch Vanderlyn, whomever he may be. I am Archibald Smith.
Run now, while you stay.
It's just a scratch! Shut up!
You can talk. We all heard you whine about a little nick from a wolf.
Would you shut up and kill these bastards? Oh, you want to come and bang?
I'ma hang your skeleton!
This is madness!
On the back of John's horse, and let's get out of here. You make sure nobody's following us. We'll get back to camp.
Rush him!
In fact, I better get out of here.
Just keep shooting!
We really need a play here, Dex! I'm working on it!
He's dead!
Get you out of. if we can get this back to camp without blowing ourselves up. Nice shooting back there.
Nice drunk playing.
Comes naturally. I could use a drink after that.
Yeah, no. Just never goes easy no more, does it?
Devin, you okay?
Yes.
Is that the last of them?
I think so.
There's more! They got the tools!
They grabbed Mr. Wade!
All right, you stay here, guard the wagons. Charles, come on!
Come on!
coming from?
No!
What the hell are they doing?
Mr. White! We're coming!
We're clear. Keep going.
Where's Wade?
The 60s tree.
Charles, I found the tools. Now, where's Mr.? Move fast. Come on.
This is a mistake!
Don't be a fool.
Hold on!
I'm slipping! Shit!
Oh, you saved me!
Now come on, buddy, let's make this easy.
What, you taking me in?
It's just for questions. Let's take you in.
I think I must be suffering from exposure. Oh, I seem to keep blacking out. Oh. Sir, I must warn you, my temperature is subnormal. I have medicine in my pocket. Would you pass it to me, please?
Oh, my lord. I wasn't expecting you back so soon. Mrs. Calthorpe was just leaving.
Sure.
There's been some terrible mistake. Come on, quick.
Over there. Charles, you take the side doors. There. Arthur, you take the windows in the back. Go!
Yeah.
I need to get up there. Finish up here. Join us off board.
Go on! Get on there! Everybody stay calm and stay out of your bitch shot! Go! Everything you got! Money! Valuable!
Getting robbed.
There you go.
Everything you got.
Let's make this quick, people! Come on! We ain't leaving till this bag's full!
This is unnecessary. Please.
I ain't got nothing.
Wanna have a little chat with Romeo and Juliet here?
Please.
Money! Valuable!
Don't do this! Just give it to him, Thomas, please!
Okay!
Come on!
Okay!
In the bag, everything you got! Keep it coming, don't be shy.
People like you make me sick.
This is unnecessary.
You seem to think we're
please.
Playing games.
God damn it. God. Sick is better than dead, lady.
Let's do what he says so this can be. Ladies and gentlemen, this is a robbery. Respect this quick.
Now, you go ahead and look for the baggage car.
Which are?
Tough guy, huh? You sure about
Fight.
That?
Quick, come on!
Come on,
see that funny. Everything you got. Money! Valuables! We ain't leaving till this bag's full!
You won't get a damn cent from me!
Let me hand you over to my friend, then.
Money now! Son of a bitch!
Come on, cop it up, people! Don't be shy! Everything you got! Let's go!
Par pitié! Je vous en prie!
I
don't want
anything! I can handle this from here. You should check on Sean.
Okay. What is it? You all right?
Fill the baggage car.
For Christ's sake, you ain't even taking a look yet?
There's probably something in here, Arthur.
Brother, but I'm seeing double here.
That gives you twice the chance of hitting someone.
Very funny.
We're looking good in here.
Oh, I'm gonna have a right old lump on me head.
At least you ain't got a hole in it.
I don't. Tennis rackets in there. Posh bastards.
Just keep your eyes peeled.
I'm doing me best, all right.
I know. That's what's worrying me.
Come on, we should get out of here.
Some decent stuff.
All right, we should probably be going now.
These folks are rich, all right.
Arthur, we've got a problem. There's two assholes on horses.
How many you say?
I just see a pair of them.
All right, in that case, we're fighting. Marston, Smith, get ready.
You may come out the train now, do you hear?
There's only two of you, you fools. We got a whole lot less to lose. Why don't the two of you ride away? That way neither of you get killed. Goddamn liberties.
There's a few more of them turning up.
Me and my big mouth. Okay, let's deal with them.
More on the left.
Come on, cover through the trees, you see them?
Look out behind! Come on!
Thank you.
solution.